Hello everyone, welcome to watching Tyson video. Today we can do one workshop of Tyson Flint supplies for the hardwood V-nails. Today we will show you what does Tyson Flint supplies the hardwood V-nails production looks like and how to produce flint nails. Okay, the first station you can do all the ready stock area. All the V-nails after the production and after packing, we are putting it here and ready for delivery. Every the cartons we use the strong the paper box to cut it to avoid the damage for long-term transportation. Okay, let's go to the next station for the production line. For this, for ours, the hardwood of the V-nails, we have the 9 set, the highly automatic production lines for the TS, the D, the hardwood V-nails. The production line, it has a very high automatic one. And it can launch a block 7 by 24 hours for the productions. And each day, every the production line, it can finish the 9 cartons in per day. Based on this production speed, we can offer you very faster delivery for your shipment and for your order. Ensure your delivery on time. Every machine, it can be make the 3 machine, we make the 1 the master to see it, to look at it. And the least will keep 0 mistake for the V-nail. Once the masters find the machine problem, they will to check the machines very fast to reduce the mistake. And in this way, to keep offering you the very high quality V-nail to ensure all the quality is very great. And from the inlet in the sharp machine, that one, green one for the sharp machine, they can make the high quality the steel to make it very well degreed for the sharp and easy to go inside for all the hardwood like the MDF or some other wood. After the V-nails come out from the punching machine, we have the automatic the glue system. After the go to the glue system, we go inside to make it dry and then to go to the this system. For the V-nail systems, we use also use the automatic the cutting systems. In this way, the V-nails will come in all the same lengths. So in this way, we can offer you to ensure that all the pieces the same quantities, then to make the all the quantities is full enough for every boxes you need. And every V-nails will be joined from producing and to finish that all the V-nails is dry and no any humidities. In that way, it can avoid the rust for the long-term transportation. Okay, let's go to the next station for the packing. After the production, all the V-nails will put it in one steel plate. Every machine, after finish the V-nails, we put it in here, the transportation cars, and we put it in the plate, and go to this latest production station to packing it. Every the V-nails, we will check it, check the quality when we packing it, and also every boxes packing it, the pieces as your requirements, no problem. Just tell us your needs and the quantity you need. So this is for the Tyson Flint, the hardwoods, the V-nails production line. So what does it look like? Now you will know. And we can offer you the advantage for ours is that the fast delivery, high quality, and pull the corners by itself. every quantity can packed at your requirements. Okay. Thank you. Welcome to contact us to purchase the more high quality the flame nails. Flame V nails, find in Tyson Flame. Okay.